Penalty.
Curtis Joseph, who won his first NHL game last night at the Nassau Coliseum, a 2-1 win, getting ready in case he is called upon. No. So it does not bring an automatic game misconduct with it. 5-minute major for charging to Chris King at 13:54. Moves in and shoots. Save. Joseph went through his pads and Wells just missed the deflection. Back to Ogrodnik. Save. Joseph. Ogrodnik behind the net. Shot by Nichols, saved by Joseph. Mullen slides it across to Kissio, back to Mullen, saved by Joseph. Important save for Curtis Joseph at this stage. As you look at Curtis Joseph, Rangers still with Kissio, Mullen, Ogrodnik, Leach, and Nichols for the power play. Oates turns and shoots, high, save Joseph, rebound loose. He's got it again. Nichols, soft shot stopped by Joseph. Down against Paul Cavallini. He's in. Save. Rebound is loose.